So hello guys, it's Grace Harlequin and welcome back to my channel. And so today I'm on my way to the airport to pick up Mark and Todd. And yeah, right now I'm driving and it's not a good thing for me to drive. Wait, so yeah, I'm here with Fifi.
Hi.
I'm here with Fifi and yeah, she'll be joining our adventure.
Yay!
Yeah, so yeah.
Getting my makeup down. Mm-hmm. And Chris driving.
Yeah, and I'll just be driving safely to the airport.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Finished her makeup.
Yes.
And it's freaking hot right here. And right now, right now we're going to pick up Mark and Todd.
Yep.
And probably continue right after this. Bye. Okay.
Is there like a cell phone? I gotta switch my SIM card. Again.
Okay.
Hey.
Yay.
Hi.
I cut my hair.
It's you. Yeah. Good. With Marco.
That. She's my friend.
Nice to meet you.
It's finally recording. Like I get to master how.
Are you guys getting food? Did you guys get any?
So we're here, we're getting our lunch now. And yeah, the boys are very hungry. They're very tired. And we order a chicken with a chili.
In Indonesia, it's ayam manyet, guys.
Yes, yeah, ayam manyet.
And he's eating.
And he eats empal. How is it?
You should eat with this.
Try the sauce.
Try.
I'm just gonna mix it.
Oh, yeah, spice. Spice, yeah, it's good enough.
Is that your daughter now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Jadi kita kira-kira sih ini setengah 10 malam. Kita ini lagi bawa banyak banget barang
pindahan.
Serasa pindahan aja sih. Kita mau ke lantai 26.
Tempar guys, tempar.
Terus kita habis gini mau mandi-mandi, mau ke
Bromo. Just
so, but it's a shame that I'm caught up in my own shit with the cash flow. The wind is so nice, the wind is so cold. Whoa. Yeah, except for the road. Sleepless, a little too high. A little too
high.
A little
too high.
Of my life.
Almost two in the morning. Like a memory. And we're driving from Surabaya to here. Just Grace and me. He's still awake.
Yeah, Mark is awake. Mark is awake.
Todd too.
Todd just woke up.
Oh. The whole squad is off.
Yeah.
And I'm sorry.
mendek orang itu like bow down like bend down bend down so that he can help you with stuff.
Ini kan teng metu tengeri ya yo.
Amit ya amit amit di. Kok
lah ditutupin mulutnya Pak enggak punya bicara.
Never talk. Never talk. So right now we're in Bromo. We're inside the Jeep and we got Todd to be a local to look like a local and Mark because he is an Asian then it's fine just like me. And Fifi sits in front.
Hey, as a tour guide.
Yeah, sure. And we have our driver here.
Pak namanya siapa, Pak?
Tico.
Oh shit. Mr. Tico.
Yay! Yeah, so we're on our way, so it's about like 3 in the morning and for me it's freaking cold, but for Todd and Mark, they're wearing like perfectly fine t-shirt and shorts, even shorts. So right now we're walking to up to the mountain.
Oh,
it's Bukit Bah. Yeah, so we're, I don't know what happened, I don't know because I slept the whole way. Like,
say jalan.
Like, I slept the whole trip going up. We're all dead. And right now we're walking. It's very dark. Luckily, I have my useful somehow torch. Oh no, yeah, lighting. Oh yeah, with me. I can't.
We're out of energy. I can't because it's been a long time since we had a workout or exercise. Come on,
let's go.
Let's go.
So yeah, we'll just be waiting for the sunrise. So in the end, we failed to see the sunrise because the fog was too thick. And yeah, we get our hopes high, but then we got no result. We can barely see the mountains right now. We can only see the sky and the clouds. And yeah, it's very cold.
It's right down.
We're right here. We rent 5 blankets and 1 mattress. Yeah, to sleep. Because sleeping is the most important thing. Yeah. And also Mark is not feeling well. And Todd is doing his DIY.
DIY pants.
Yay.
Can I pick my jacket?
Yeah, sure you can. Yeah.
Damn, that's so shitty.
Is it cold?
It's chilly, yeah.
Chilly. So right now I'm officially in Bromo and I'm going to shoot some cinematics and yeah, it's gonna be great and check it out. Hello guys, another day with me. So it's 4th January and it's the last day for me and Fifi to be with Mark and Todd, and right now we're on our way to their hotel to pick them up. So we're planning to go to an escape room, and right after that, probably just gonna like go around Surabaya, and yeah, we'll drop them in the airport. And it's so sad to say goodbye, but we must say goodbye.
Hey, what's up, my friend?
So me and Fifi is gonna eat this delicious looking sushi, and look at this, it's like they have like a yellow egg yolk. This looks good. Hi.
What's up?
Hi.
We're out here at the mall.
We're out here.
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
Me and Todd, we're out here at the mall. We're getting some sushi. We gotta have some
sushi. So right now we're gonna do an escape room. It's called Pandora, and we'll do the amity feel. It's horror, and this is the map, and Mark is slightly not excited for it because he's sleepy. And Todd, are you excited?
I'm excited for it. Yeah.
There's Fifi taking care of everything, and yeah, we cannot record anything because it's not permitted here, so we went out from the escape room. We went to Amityville. It was scary.
So scary.
It was scary, and there is a jump scare. What did you do to the jump scare?
We punched it.
Mark practices his boxing skills, and yeah, I think we did a great job. Yeah, we did a great job.
Yeah, we managed to finish it.
Uh huh. How was it, Todd?
Oh, it's good. Scary.
Scary. Yeah, that's a lot of scarier than I thought.
Yeah, it's really scary.
Is this how many ones there are?
Yeah.
What's up, guys? We're just ending our week here in Java, or Surabaya, and had a good time. Went and saw sunrise, but it was too foggy. What was that place called?
Bromo.
Bromo was sweet. That was one of the coolest times. Mark's throat is sore right now, so we can't talk. But you had a good time, didn't you, Mark? Oh yeah, definitely. But about to head back to Bali and then Australia after that.